metal road. In my cowboy hat, down the grove I strolled. With my buckle boots and my blue striped pants, I knew how to groove. I didn't know how to dance. I wore a teenage rockabilly coat from Johnson's. My head full of lyrics, wonder, love and magic, stuff and nonsense. The counterculture was fading, but echoed everywhere. Rastas promenading, reefer smoke on the air. Then my wooden door, with the lights all down. On my back on the floor, I'd blast out my sounds. Like Dorothy tripped in the land of the Oz. Sometimes I'd open my eyes and wonder where the hell I was. I was in love with a girl I saw one afternoon, wearing duffel coat and pearls, even in the middle of June. Nicky Sutton recalled in his velvet attack, and sleep in my spare room and wear my spare hat. As carnival approached, the bar got stronger. Ready sound systems fired up on every Dublin street corner. Well, I remember a hot, sticky summer night, when I was in a sweet spot. I was so hungry to write. The sound systems roared, they made the building shake. My imagination soared, and like a storm that breaks, savage and hard tumbled through my brain. A boulder, a gamble, from another wild, a higher plane. Sold my place, needed the cash, I suppose, and I left in haste. The day between shows, I packed everything up in one night. It's the truth, I didn't even sleep. That's the power of you. On the bus next morning, away we drove. I never shed a proper so long. To my beloved Ladbroke Grove. I tried moving back, but an age had passed. The stage was still intact, only with a different cast. In a different play, a whole new pantomime. And I was just in the way, I was way out of time. Some things I guess you ain't meant to repeat. I retired to lick my wounds, steam again on some other's dreams.